To recover your data, all you have to do is get StopDJVU Decryptor. Steps. Copy the personal ID from readme.txt, then run the decryptor. Now click on Decrypt Files button. Wait for a few seconds.